replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard them. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything,
Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Yes, Lord, she replied,
grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch.
What is going on, everybody? Back in another Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus video.
And threw himself down into the
took a day off from streaming. It was nice. But now I am back. A three-game losing streak sucks. Screw it. Man, so how is your day? My day was super fantastic, super duper top of the room. Really, these things. Ah, no, come on. Don't you do it. Room was harder than it should have been. A tinty. We also have a bedroom, which is interesting. Kind of useless. It's pretty useless. Key, right? Man. We technically need three bombs to make this floor even worth anything. If a penny. Tinty. Well, I can forget the tinty. For being honest, I'm not worried about the tinty. I want the bedroom. Oh, yeah, the item room, too. We would like the item room. Can you not? Thanks. Are we getting a key? Cursed eye. What is up with this one? Alright, well. Fingers crossed we get something in here. We're gonna get an orbital. Awesome. Paying attention to the fly and not spamming. There we go. Cube of might. Head on down. Like you can see in just a moment as well. the seed. Oh, curse the unknown, Tucker. It's going to be 7S18V6EF. Do you second write that down, or you take a screenshot. Alright, let's continue on. Oh, shit. This is not what we wanted. This is a very dangerous move. Okay. That was scary. Champion first. Key, very nice. Cube of meat. Ooh, hiccup. Doing some work there. I think, hey! Check out the shop. We have a reroll machine, but we don't have a lot of money. Maybe we could drop a nickel or something nice. Ooh, car battery. May have to come back and get that. Because as you know, we're not going to keep the D4. That's just not in the cards, folks. Pop all the fires. You never know. We drop a fat nickel. An even fatter dime. Okay. We got nothing out of all that. That's great. Ooh. That's nice. We do have a guaranteed double deal here. Depending we make it there. Make it that far. These little monster rooms, you never know. To get a penny, we have D-block key available. I want to bolt those pots, but I don't want to waste my only bomb. Yo, money equals power is not bad here. Not bad. Just need a way to generate money. That we're not too worried about time here. God, we finally got a penny. Hey. That's interesting. Actually, we could get coins out of this, so that's worth it. Okay. Or not, that's fine, game. Not my ideal room here. We're not going to have enough for car battery. Secret room could be here. Alright, that's fine. Thanks for the hearts, guys. I have no idea what these secret rooms are. Little horn. This is the one that I'm learning is a big pain in the butt. Does bombs actually do contact damage? It's quite bad. Took a big chunk of damage by going into fire. Looking good here. Got him. Nice. Okay, we're gonna take might as well take this too, just for the effect. I will take the spoon for the speed. I think we gotta move on. I don't think there's much else we can do. I'm gonna pop the Joker deal now, and it is Body Canvas. Shocker. Oh shit, Spinny! Orbital! Okay. We risk it for the biscuit, and we die. That's what we get when we risk it for the biscuit. Okay, that wasn't strong run anyway. First lost, yay. To be honest with you, the second I walked in this room, said to myself, we're going to be okay. I think this could be a decent run. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Street killer himself, huh? Yeah, put yourself in the fire, buddy. There you go. Up, very good. Good. Good, good, good. This guy should give us a bomb. Or just explode. Card. That is much better than this. Plus we get the book touch. I just want to get off this floor. Whoa, okay. Didn't even need the Book of Shadows. And another useless item. Toparu, let's go. Bird in the basement, yay. Maybe we'll come back and get that later. I don't like that. I don't like this either. How are you, my boy? Okay, we got a penny out of that. Gotta be careful here. This room's a little more dangerous than it looks. Double key room, which is interesting. I do want my item room though more than that. I don't know what that is. Double bomb. It's not looking like we could bomb our way in there. A whole bunch of funny stuff in here. Okay, killing ourselves, that's great. Okay. will bomb, which I will bomb this. Small rock, Toparu. Let's go. Another bomb. The old pyromaniac is good. Cannot be harmed by explosions. Rock's foot. Satan's foot. Etc., etc., etc. I will take a look at our shop. Kind of got to buy a key. Right? Pretty much an obligation. Maybe we'll get another one. If we can get... This is what I'll do. If I can find another key... Ooh, Terra Cloth, so good. There's no way we're going to get 15 cents, though. Look at that! Are you kidding me? You have shown your hand, and it's a good one. Oh my god! You! Goodbye. Now you've shown your true colors, game. And believe me, we're not happy with it. No, we're not. You know why? Because we're not happy with it. Now, this shop just became very interesting because there's a red card for sale.
Two shop clubs.
Don't mind if I do. Damn it. Treasure map again. Hoping for a half price preemie. Nope. Alright. Well, that's the whole floor. Super secret room? Yo, let's go. I mean, we don't have a trinket, so. Why not, right? Lawrence. Gotta be very careful here. We can't get too sure of ourselves. Because, hell, we know how we play. Devil deal. I mean, I don't want little delirium because he can turn into things that'll hurt you. I will definitely take speedball. I'll bop our poop. And get on out of here. Pretty okay run so far. Alright, let's go in here. Perfect. That's fantastic. I wonder what's in here. Yay. We gotta at least get one key back, right? Right? Yes. Thank goodness. Okay. We can bomb our way into this room. I mean, I gotta do this, right? Alright, this isn't bad. I'm not going to take bomb bag. Because they can do troll bombs and that could kill us. Blah, blah, blah. Actually, wait. We have... What am I talking about? We have pyromania. They can't hurt me. Why did I go in this room? There was no point to go in here. There's no reason for me to go in that room, but I did it anyway. There is a mini boss here. So hopefully that means there's no greed fight. God, how many shots does that thing have to take? Alright, damage. It can't hurt us, so I don't know why I'm worried. I'll take it. Okay. I mean, it's not bad. But, like, all the tears up, the pills, we need PhD. That's what we need right now. PhD, and I'll take this. Okay. This is a nifty room, too. I gotta do this, unfortunately. I'm gonna hunt for magic mush as well. Okay. This feels okay, but we need more damage. Need more damage and a tears upgrade. Piggy bank is great. We're going to take piggy bank for sure. I will buy another key. Okay. Oh my god. Can we put more champions in this room? Oh no. Okay, we've been hit. Please. I mean, I've been good today, game. I've been a good boy. Jesus. Duck down. Super. That's one of those rooms where you saw the enemies and I'm like, great. Just what we needed. I kind of want to just get out of here. That's fantastic. Guaranteed double deal here. Double deal item, I should say. Double pool item, is it? Alright, well, I'm going to stop Isaac for now, and I'll put on some Wheel of Fortune. If you're hanging out in the chat, lurking, whatever, feel free to say hello. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, thumbs up videos, guys, and I'll see you all next time.